The issue is, this is going to be, this is not going to end in days, maybe not weeks. Maybe it will take months for these IDF to go into Gaza to clear out the homes, to save the hostages. And we have American citizens over there as well.